Michigan Taxpayers Alliance is today in Owosso, the heart of State Representative Dick Ball's legislative district. We are distributing flyers because Representative Dick Ball has announced that he will support a 15% hike in the state income tax. 15% increase in the state income tax right now while Michigan voters and citizens are suffering greatly. We are about to walk in, Brandon and I, walk into the Argus Press here and take out a help wanted ad because we are going to need help from local citizens gathering the kind of signatures we need to recall Representative Ball if he goes ahead and votes for that tax hike. The legislature is today meeting in a special session Memorial Day weekend for the express purpose of getting the votes to do this tax increase. If they vote a tax increase on these citizens right now, we're going to help the people of this district recall Representative Ball. For petition drive to recall state lawmaker from office for supporting income tax increase on citizens. All right, we're $57 lighter, but we have 10 days worth of ads running for signature gatherers, and we are ready to rock and roll, find Mr. Perks, and get some of these flyers distributed. Let's go.
Symbolizes the unnecessary pork projects that these politicians have, and Dick Ball is a plant for the MEA, and these are the people that got him elected and put money into his election, and now he owes them political favors. So this is just, you know, his pork that he owes the people that got him elected.